at the protesters staging a sit-in at City Hall in Boston. As you can see, some have been arrested hours after City Hall closed for the day. They are demanding a name change for Faneuil Hall. The advocates say that Boston's landmark namesake, Peter Faneuil, was a slave owner and trafficker. The group says that they plan to camp out in City Hall until they get a meeting with Mayor Michelle Wu, or they are arrested. And as you can see tonight, some were. These pictures came to us from one of the Boston ministers who was leading the protest. We have not yet heard from Boston's Mayor Michelle Wu about this protest or the arrest.